3, 2, 1.
Are we drumsing this first pull?
No, you're gonna need it for boss.
Rise, but that's in the okay. Name of darkness. Rise in the name of
Trip.
Leave this place, outsider. It will be your final rest.
Okay, I'm good. Sorry, guys.
Just want to go there.
Good. I'm gonna keep you guys waiting.
No worries.
He says upstairs, Simon?
Well, I saw one up there, but then I might have come down. I don't remember.
It's hitting pancake, looks like.
Spider's eating me alive.
Oh, I came, okay. Good job.
It finally snapped.
You good on mana?
Yeah.
I'll hodge this every time, guys.
Cool.
A lot of damage for this guy.
Same.
A vortex.
What? No way. That went off?
That's... Sometimes you do it. You said it like 3 seconds left.
No, that definitely went off.
Yeah, it did go off.
That's not good.
Yeah, I'm saying sometimes the boss eats it when there's 3 seconds left instead of at zero.
Is there a respawn?
Yep.
Is that like just a bug or something?
Yeah, you need to not let it get that close, I think. As well.
I'm just gonna disperse this. Wait, what think?
5, 4.
I'm alright.
I will have cooldowns for the next whisper. With VE. Actually, never mind. My thing was wrong. Healing.
Oh. So, like, these are opportunities that you need to be bubbling and sacking somebody, and nobody needs to be calling for that. Like, you just need to know.
Sorry, I didn't send Convoke because I thought he had VE. I'm sorry.
But it said it was coming up in 10 seconds, the whisper, and then it just. Happened.
Yeah, it's never reliable.
Yeah.
It's sometimes before the end, sometimes after the end. Much spooky. Much speed. Wait. Never mind.
Five. Four.
I have a lot of damage to the side. One more ad. Just kind of die.
No, commit.
Alright, one was the thunder.
It's like the same health, basically.
Summon going to the make extra show.
I'm resing you,
Grant. I didn't want to, but it's worth it to commit. We might still be fine on time.
We're definitely still fine.
We're fine on time, yeah, but yeah. Will not hear us. He hears only darkness. Oh god, I just kicked Skull.
I'll get next time Skull, like,
I'll we'll kick this other guy time. In a second. I'll solo orange, you guys just get Skull. Bad pop. I will kick purple.
I'll get the first on Skull.
I'm blind.
There are three. Why are there four?
I don't know
why that happens sometimes.
Warpad.
really does make you wonder how we managed to fail one of the ads, but then when we have a DPS down, we can still make it anyways. Is it really just a bug or something?
Nobody had cooldowns.
It's just how strong cooldowns are.
Yeah.
Just cooldowns like triple people's damage for their window that they're up.
It's like when someone dies, everyone is suddenly on super high alert, and everyone just starts playing better.
Yeah.
Well, it's better to play for time if you put the quote on the boss.
Oh yeah, of course.
Yeah,
yeah, no, like, I was definitely, like, cognizant that, like, I was holding wake and holding stuff for, like, every single one on purpose. Because it's like, oh yeah, there's, like, definitely not going to make this if I don't.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Just don't. I'll be fine.
Wait, actually, this is all planned. It's a grief torch reset. It's calculated.
He's gonna go down again, I think.
Yeah.
That's good.
You guys, I'll just heal you out of the phase, right? No? I think you kill the admin.
Yeah, it's good. That
everyone. Okay.
Do big damage, next pull.
Cool.
Yeah. If people get out, I can heal as well if needed.
You'll release Aaron.
Alright, go real fast if you can, next pull.
Sure.
You lost.
I'm gonna toll.
Yep. I got Stormy while you got one. Oh my god. Clear, clear, clear.
I can't. We're just wiping.
Yeah, I ran through them with bubble. It's fine.
Over here.
I'm heading over.
We can pull the zoomers, man. I'll kick him.
Dude, I was so tempted to kick these dominations for some reason.
Miss Tyrannical. It's probably good too.
Yeah, you can.
Makes the souls take double damage.
Not double, it's just their health bar is
Yeah, so it's like they have a 50% wall.
So,
I don't know, you want to get to the spider.
The kick or the skid wings?
Kick.
Yeah, I can kick it.
Or you get orange.
Sure.
My aggro's kind of sus. I'm going to bubble time for aggro, or you guys are going to die. Waiting for you, sorry. Tidal purple, Gore orange.
Five, four, three, two.
Pretty sure with this route we don't need those two spiders.
We should not. I'd be shocked if we did.
Guess I can drag now, it's not bolstering.
New vortex in.
I'm trying to get aggro. I will tag right now. I'll blind first. He's blind. I don't really have aggro.
I'll roar next.
I'll have aggro in like 2 seconds.
I'll roar this.
Okay, I'll fear the next one.
Still don't have aggro. There you go.
He's up here.
Roar does not have blind.
Four stomping. Pack is so weird, it's like...
Oh my god, I'm mailing me, I was trying to MC it. Release.
We can release. Oh, you released.
Oh.
Yeah, it's
we just keep going.
It's okay, it's a Reef Torch reset. In value. Look, he's at 90% already.
So, really not, right?
87? Yeah, I don't think we shouldn't need anything crazy.
We're gonna be 97 after this.
Five.
We're like way over.
Well, 92.
Yeah.
Okay. Slabs messes with my add-ons count anyway. I don't know, it's the same team.
Yeah,
this guy's only 5.
Oh yeah, you're right. You're right.
Best boss of the expansion.
Oh, how we'll miss you, Gun Ma.
I hate this dungeon, period. I think it was the worst dungeon.
Okay.
Yeah, that definitely didn't disappear, that's for sure.
It disappears if you're, like, in it. For sure.
No, it's when he starts actually nailing, like, Caspar, which is, like, just not a good enough fix. That's what they did.
This is why I'm worried about No Kid. And the Gale Arrow.
For real, or is it gonna disappear? I'm scared.
I think it's gonna.
Oh, it disappeared that time.
Well, he started inhaling before it went off at the time. Like his actual cast.
92% now. Yeah, we should be giga fine. At least should be.
Oh no. Yeah, god damn it.
Taking a quick swim.
On my way.
Taking a swim downtown.
Please disappear.
Holy shit. That would have definitely killed us.
What's crazy is like if you bubble there, you get sucked. So.
How they deleted like affixes like Grievous and not quaking?
They got rid of quaking.
Yeah, oh, they did delete quaking? Yeah.
That's the one good one they're getting rid of, but like.
The other two don't matter though.
Yeah, that's true. Like I don't know why they're not getting rid of like Sanguine or something.
How about Bolster? Like,
yeah, that one too. Sanguine
in
and
a timed key environment, Bolster is never gonna be good.
The Bolster is pretty beans.
Okay, thank God. I just don't feel comfortable trusting Blizzard to do something correctly here, you know?
I don't
think I'm alone in that sentiment. Below us.
So not to make controversial political statements in the middle of a boss fight, but I do think it's funny that like someone in marketing at Bud Light didn't see the fact that they had like Dylan Mulvaney become a brand ambassador as like an issue for the South. Like, regardless of where you fall, I'm like,
who is that?
He's a trans influencer, and he has led like a Bud Light commercial, and they lost like several billion dollars in revenue over the last few days because the entire South collectively was like, nuh-uh. And it's like, I don't care what your opinion is, but like, who thought like the Bud Light fans were like pro-trans? Because I'm pretty sure that's not the demographic.
Yeah, they missed the mark on that one.
Like Smirnoff Ice, yeah, right. We're on your side, dude. I'm a libertarian. I think you should do whatever you want, but sound marketing decisions, you know? Those are important.
Oh, this is gonna hurt. But as you can see, they still didn't fix the thundering part.
This game is so good. Thundering's the worst on fucking Azure Vault, in my opinion.
Yeah.
That, like, orb phase, when you have to, like,
this is actually going to be
like
really
Solstin. Or Quaking Solstin with Thundering. It's kind of rough.
Yeah. Gore Purple. Tidal Skull. Are you ramped?
Ramped enough.
The left one's marked.
I'm gonna clear.
Do I need
to
clear? Or are you guys good?
I'll come back to you.
I have this.
It's me.
Okay, we're good.
That's weird, it wasn't going well.
senior.
Yeah.
That shade may or may not snap, so be careful.
It's thundering. Never mind.
There it is.
Oh, we're good.
Could have sworn thundering was happening.
We have CDs.
It was.
Yep, yeah. 5 seconds.
Play Avatar, huh?
What
I think that's
it?
What that is. That's, is that your cooldown now? Avatar?
Yeah. It's more recklessness as Fury, but yeah. You also get Avatar every
melee
stick.
Stay. Melee stay.
Watch out.
Yeah, you guys gotta run through. We're gonna stay behind.
Nah, okay, it's just when it, when it points.
It's only
on
Yeah.
We're baiting with you.
When I have to run through the thing, like, for me.
Yeah.
Do I have to clear?
No.
No?
Yeah, like, we clear.
We're actually okay here.
Sorry,
just
stop running.
I thought I was the wheelchair. I think you're getting very unlucky.
I'll move out in a second.
He keeps on turning.
He loves me.
Pancake,
you're
champion.
Able to have to clear pancake. Oh.
5, 4, 3.
I time it well, and I had bubble.
That was scary. Yeah, it's a cringe fight for quaking.
Ha Dude, he loves you.
Dude, I've never seen this before. Pancake, like, what you did to deserve this, I don't know.
I think we do this one last bones, right?
No, we can.
No way.
Oh, okay, never mind. He changed his spell queue. Yeah, we definitely commit.
It doesn't change the queue.
You can go ahead if you want.
5, 4, 3.
No, I saw it in like 6 seconds, and I'm like.
Oh, yeah, I need to reroll my Keyleth now that I see that you had Algathar.
Wait, I only got +2 for that? What the hell?
Gross.